Hello, I'm back. I didn't want to walk away from this thing. I wanted to beat it. So here we are. So I want to trim this song down by at least a minute. So we got to find a minute's worth of stuff to cut. Let's hear it. Those guitars back up. Okay, that part's gone right here. Trying to get the right size here. Making a mess of things. There we go. If I in Contact 7 forgets my articulations, and it's really annoying. Okay, this part's gone. Jesus. Keeps selecting the wrong one. Actually, yeah, let's do it that way then. It's not gonna let me do it that way. I'll do it that way. Bam. Fixed. We're gonna have the drums be more interesting. Just right now, they're just holding it down. Kind of like the main meat of the song right here. That said, we don't need two repetitions. So let's do... Which means more of this garbage. Okay. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. And we removed this one too, so it should just be a matter of sliding it all into place. Gotta get over my habit of making 5-minute songs right now. I don't know why. I went from making initially 2.5-minute songs to suddenly 4-minute songs, and now it's like 5 to 6 minutes, which is like my normal songs when I'm not doing these things, but these things don't need to be long. Having second thoughts on the air here. So this is a break here, obviously. No bass playing. It's already maxed just so I can hear the thing. Let's see, how can I make the air who better? Plate reverb, probably. Thank you. Yeah, we need some drum breaks here. I've been lazy with these. I need a fill there. Let's see, what's the main beat? It's a complicated one. Are you gonna do my usual for these parts? Can't even hear the drums. They probably are max. I just have everything else. No, never mind. Ping pong delay. This is just not a good Air Who sample. Could swap it out for something else. Lower the Mellotron, maybe that'll help. And the drone. Because what's leading into this? Yeah. Let's not even have a drum filler, just have it empty. Go back into that. I like the effect. Needs to be happening here. Can't just have nothing happening there. Repeating three times. What do I have that I could put there? I already have everything. Guitar could come back, I guess. Thank you. Maybe not the Erhu ending it. Okay. Kind of like the idea of this percussion just going on and ending. That's a funny ending. I like that. So we got, it's 4 minutes and 37 seconds, which is okay. I gotta hear it from this. Let's put risers in there. The usual boring riser that I use on every song, because I am too lazy to look for other ones. The other ones are too notey. I need an atonal. Is that right? Just do one of these. There. Symbol. Okay. I need to go to a drum bus right away. Minus 5.5 dB as usual. Right there. Always put it where the guitar comes back in just to give it slightly more impact. Means one over here too, near the end. Cool. Quick save there so I don't lose progress. Let's listen to it from the start. Thank you. Well, that's a pretty dangerous transition, though. Gotta do something about that. Okay, I'm happy with the arrangement other than this, though. Boom. 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 We need a slight little fill here. Use a fill from the beginning. That'd be great if I could. What, another drum break there? Ah, we already have one. Nice. Okay. So mix volume. Cutoff point will be right here. Bam. It's time to neutron this thing. Well, I have to do the mix stuff. I always forget to do that. Crush in the mix. Okay, this is percussion. Percussion. Bass. Keys. Keys. Synth. Synth. synth vocals, orchestra. I'm gonna put this in orchestra too. Matrix is a synth, but it's doing pads. Drone is a pad. Juno is a pad. Riser is a pad. Okay, now I should be able to do mix. Korg part, this little syncopated part in there, this part, it's so simple, but so effective. Okay. I got a neutron everything now. If you're against AI mixing techniques, look away now. Delete these. No lead guitar, there's no lead guitar in this. Bass. I set my buffer higher. Starting to hear some pops. 2048 should do it. That's the max, so of course it'll do it. I wonder how many tracks I'm gonna have to bounce to audio in order to export this. Maybe only one or two, hopefully. I hate having to do that. Okay, Neutron. VX Oberhausen. Piano left. Piano right. Tell you no. Oh. org. Croig. It always makes the synths pop like crazy, the Neutron. I don't really tweak it because I haven't decided to learn that aspect of it yet, which is bad. Tenors. They're actually a lead too. The nay. I'm gonna give this its own custom one. Orchestral. There's only one flute thing in here. Wood flute. Or woodwind energizer, let's try that. And the air who? That'll be strings high. Maybe we could find something better suited for it. Harp shimmer. Rich harmonics. No, I'll just do... saxophones. I don't put those as lead. Everything's a lead in my songs. Mellotron. Matrix. Drone. Juno. I'm tempted to raise these. That's a bit too obvious. Now the riser. It's a lead. I think it's greasy sizzle. And then that's it. All everything's neutral. Now I need to, I didn't do the crush yet. Okay. Now I gotta zero the volume so Neutron can do its thing. Okay, while this is happening, I'm gonna put my stream on away because listening to this, what zero volume on everything is gonna sound like garbage. So I'll be back in about 5 minutes or so.
Thank you.
I'm back. I got our results. Now comes the panning phase. So it needs to be panned. Panning doesn't really need to happen until the end here. But we are going to have to MSW the arrow. And so we need the Korg CS80. Korg CS80 and we'll pancake the tell, you know. Let's pan these. Okay, cool, that worked. Panning these. Korg can start on the left side. Move its way to the right side. Move its way to the left side again. CS80. We'll do the opposite. Okay, that was all the padding we had to do, which is pathetically little. Just raise my interface volume here. It's not so quiet. And delete the automation on this. Matrix. Can't hear that. I think that's it. I'm happy with the volume levels. I think so, at least. Bass guitar. That's one thing that always gets buried. Okay, it's time to do this stuff. But this is jazz. I've been doing that with all the ones on this compilation so far. Oh, there it is. Okay, with that, let's just do it from the top. Final Fantasy, as in the drink. Now the bass guitar is a little loud. We'll be right back. Okay, we're going to change the padding a bit on these. I wanted to see if they could exist in the same spot as the guitar, but they can't. So this is just left 50. Right 50. I think that's a song. Piano volume though is a little... Yeah, I think that's a song and a stream. We finished it one day. That's good. I don't know how many more songs will be on this compilation. I might stick it at 4. I'm getting pretty worn out doing these streams every day. But we'll see how long it could go on for. Yeah, that was the stream. So thank you for watching. Probably we'll be back tomorrow with more, because I want to finish this compilation. So, bye-bye!